So I climbed Africa's highest mountain, 19,341 feet. Mount Kilimanjaro is one of the seven summits, and it's the highest freestanding mountain in the world. As far as mountaineering goes, it was fairly easy. As far as I go, it was very hard. You have to allow your body to acclimatize to that altitude and that little oxygen. It's very painful. Your body is screaming at you. You need to stop. You need to go back down. So you really have to ignore what your body is telling you, knowing that it is going through the process of acclimatization in order to be able to get to that altitude. You can't climb Kilimanjaro without a strong team, and being able to form friendships, go through that level of hardship together, it forms a bond that makes the climb really special. And that's something that you carry with you for the rest of your life. Summit day is always typically the hardest. You get up at 11 p.m. at night, and then you're climbing, 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 climbing.
Points. It's kind of chilly, but we're having a ginger tea, we're loving it. So we have one more push, summit.
We reached the summit at about 6:37 a.m. Being able to see what the Lord has created from that high and experience the cold and the wind and the ruggedness of that altitude is life-changing.